first place in CAA women's soccer is up for grabs. With Northeastern and Drexel tied at the top, a win tonight means solo first heading into the final week.
Ball to Akira, toe poke to the post, shots missed, rebound, Husky score!
Nina Dooley on the doorstep, her third goal of the season. We are less than 2 minutes in, and the Huskies have the lead.
Salvucci
on the gallop. Gets around her mark. Centering feed. Stopped by Stam. Big rebound. Blocked again. Salvucci wins the opportunity. Stam can't make the save. Dragons on the board. 1-1 in the second. Ball settles for Lampin. Header off the crossbar and finished. Low side. And a goal. A tumbling strike by Megan Petvinsky. Second goal of the season.
Arm up again. Whips it to the goal. Stam got it.
Reminding you,
final score. Northeastern 2, Drexel 2. This